Hey Ty. Yes. Okay, I'll give you a call when I'm done. Bye.
JJ Sneak explains to us that her plant is referred to as the dancing dolphin or leaping dolphin because when it blooms, that's what the flowers look like. Guess what JJ Sneak feeds her plant? Basic indoor plant food. She uses the sticks and enjoys parting the leaves and pushing them deep down into the moist soil. She waters her plant just enough to keep the soil moist. There's a theme here. Watch it devour that natural spring water. Her office has a southwest-facing large window, which also generates a lot of humidity. She said her plant thrives in steamy, bright conditions, but out of direct sunlight. JJ Sneak believes she has a low-maintenance plant because it does not require dusting, just misting, and can handle a little neglect. I asked her why she keeps her plants in her office.
But I love cats almost as much as I love plants, and the two did not coexist.
Thank you, JJ Sneak. We learned a lot about your plant today. Some other names I found for it were the shark plant and Melissa. This plant blooms seasonally, but most on-the-market plants are hybrids and tend to bloom heavily, constantly, with the right environmental conditions.